I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. But for all that, I'll never actually know if it looks real, if it feels real.